I found back my such nice musicians. I'm super happy. Pure Colombian band.
Yeah.
The next song is also a song of mine. It's called Shattered, and it's actually about, I think it happened to all of us that we sometimes imagine something that, I mean, in that case it was a relationship and I was, really imagining it's going really well and it's really nice, but in fact it was very awful. And it's about this point when we realize that actually it's actually pretty awful and everything shattered. It's shattered. So it's on the one part the shattered and on the other side the, like, your dream world you always had in your mind and how you wanted it to have. So it tells about both things. Shattered.
Thank you.
Feliz.
Cumple.
Cumple. Feliz cumpleaños, Natalia. Anyway, it's very nice to see so many friends came today out. I'm very thankful that a lot of new friends also I just met here in Colombia. It's very nice that you all came out tonight. Thanks a lot. Yeah, we are a jazz band, just to say that, and we play also a standard, only one, but yeah, at least we have a standard. And it's Polanis Monk's Well You Needn't. I love Polanis Monk, and I love also the lyrics that Cameron McRae wrote, and it's, yes, Well You Needn't.
So sweet, well you need it. You say you won't cheat, well you need it. You tap in your feet, well you need it. It's over now, it's over now. You're dressing with class, well you need it. Are you holding your sex? Well you need it. You think you're against? Well you need it. It's over now, it's over. You had your fun, so take a bow. You wanna know you lost the glow, the need of all the night of throw the lights, I know it's time to go. You're taking off weight. Well, you need it, or you're looking just great. Well, you need it, you think you're alright. Well, you need it, it's over now. Thank you.
the loop. So everything you say will be on the loop if you say something. Except you want it to be on the loop. That can be. You want to marry your girlfriend? Now is the time to say it. Yes, that could be the jingle.
Thank you.
starts in a very happy note. And actually, I wrote it for my boyfriend. So let me see. Oh yeah, the next one is actually a premiere. Can you say it? I never played this song live. I wrote it shortly before I came here. And I'm very happy to play with this great band. A big applause for this super nice band. Enchanting Land. Yes, I don't know. Should I say something about it? No. Just.
Thank you.
is my boyfriend, and we play in a band, and we met in Amsterdam. So actually, we have a band in Amsterdam, and yeah. But again, I'm very happy to play with these great musicians. Really, thanks so much for it. We play very beautiful. And but what I wanted to say is that yeah, we have a band in Amsterdam, and we recorded a little CD, just a little, with 5 songs, and it's called Dream Pop. We're gonna play now the song also, Dream Pop. And we're gonna record a full CD next summer, where I'm very excited, and it will come out on a German label. And yeah, but still, this CD you can buy. That was actually the whole intro to you can buy the CD today. And it is. I'm always bad with the currency. How much is it? I think it was 10,000. Yeah, I think 10,000. It sounds a lot in euro, but in pesos, I think it's
not. It's not.
Or
euros.
Okay. Then I think this is a
Sure?
I think so. I will see later. What? In euros, it would be quite a lot. Okay. Dream Pop.
The sky, what flower light.
Santiago's gonna play a very nice intro. No? Oh yes? Maybe not? Let's see what. It's called My Wondrous Little House, and it's actually about my childhood. I had a nice childhood, I would say. A pretty nice childhood. In Berlin, Kreuzberg, yeah. Song about my wondrous little house.
Thank you.
little garden, so herself my childhood dream.
Actually also a jazz standard, I think. Kind of. It's called Whatever Lola Wants.